Hi children, I am Melissa Ghosh and today I will be teaching you chapter number 1 from English grammar, that is nouns. Today we are going to start with nouns. Now the definition of noun. Noun refers to the name of a person, place, animal or thing. Example of noun. I love chocolates. Mumbai is a big city. Here the word chocolates and city are noun. Now children, moving forward, we are going to learn about the types of noun. There are 4 specific types of noun. What are those? Number 1, common noun. Number 2, proper noun. 3, collective noun and possessive noun. Now we will go into the detailed study of the types of noun. So the first one is common noun. Common noun refers to the common name of a person, place or thing. Children, words like boy, school, dog, tree are common nouns. Example, children love sweets. I am going to school. Here the words sweets and school are common noun. Moving on to the next type, proper noun. Proper noun refers to the particular name of a person, place or thing. We must keep in mind, proper noun always begins with a capital letter. Like the word James, Kolkata and December. Here J, K and D are in capital. So keep in mind to keep the first letter in capital of proper noun. Next, moving forward to collective noun. Collective noun refers to the name of a given collective noun refers to the name given to a group of people, animal or things. Like if we say an army of soldier. We will move forward and see a number of more examples of collective noun. I have got a bunch of flowers. The crowd was shouting. Last type of noun is the possessive noun. A possessive noun describes who owns a particular thing. Now children, keep in mind, possessive nouns are always comes with an apostrophe S. Example, the girl's dress means the dress belongs to the girl. Ravi's room means the room belongs to Ravi. The lion's men. So children, possessive noun describes who owns a particular thing. Thank you, children.